What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another Red Dead Online video. Now, the last legendary bounty I didn't find out that was from a year ago until recently, like yesterday. So, I don't know what bounties are actually new, whatever. So, I'm gonna just do some, like, rounds and stuff, or, like, buying them on shit, or going on supply runs or some shit. I don't know how to activate them, but yeah, I might do a story mission. I don't know, see what happens, but let's go into it. Yeah, unopened mail apparently, so let's go check that. Where the fuck is my horse at? Oh. Oh, why is it? Why, oh my god. So dumb, bro. Why is that there? You needed a brush, fam. Alright, I think we'll be good for now.
Howdy, nice to see you.
Treasure map. Must have been a while ago. Oh, well, I guess scratch that. We're gonna go look. Oh, I'm in my satchel. Oh, here we go. Over here, but there's a fence over there, so we'll just, where do I go? New Hanover. Alright, we're gonna look for some treasure. Where's that? Oh, it's near Strawberry. So we're at Strawberry, I guess. Oh, Alright, let's go get this treasure. Fucking bear. No, it was a boar, I think. is from a year ago. But hey, it's a treasure chest. Who cares? So one of them's over here. No, oh, fuck. Okay, it's over here somewhere. My control's going crazy, so I'm not sure there. Wait, is that it? There's no way I found it. That was it. Seriously? Damn. Okay. Well, that was our first treasure chest. I think that might do it for today's video. Yeah, she got some stuff done. Oh, I didn't even fucking refill my ammo, but I was busy trying to find a horse brush, which took some time. Wait, are those wolves? No, they're horses, I think. They're the horses. Alright, I think this is where I'm gonna end it for today. Hope you enjoyed. I'm sure more like this. Please let me know. And yeah. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace. I don't really understand, need help. I don't wanna be left on the shelf. Couldn't even hear me if I yelled. It's so cold outside. I'm alone.